A big, beautiful horse in South Leawood is safe and sound tonight after a dramatic rescue from the ice in a farm pond.
Police and firefighters arrived to find the horse stuck in the pond. The animal had fallen through the ice. Using axes, they tried to cut through the ice to free the animal, but it was no easy task.
Its feet are stuck.
The big, beautiful horse had nearly given up. It was almost a standoff. Onlookers gathered to watch the procedure. Rescuers were careful not to fall through the ice themselves. More chopping and more tugging. And finally, the horse was free. A very cold but happy animal joined by other animals on the farm.
As far as we know tonight, the big beautiful horse is just fine enjoying feed and hay at the farm.